Coach Daryl Heidelberg. Vikings win 31-0 tonight over American. Absolutely dominant performance. Obviously, your defense was strong last year, but can you talk about a little bit about the offense, the way it complemented those guys tonight?
Yeah, I mean, we got a lot of guys on offense that are making plays. This quarterback is a 3-year starter right now, so we're expecting good things out of him. Chavis is a returning running back, and you see he's running the ball hard. So, I mean, that's helping the offense, you know what I'm saying, continuity with the whole line coming back, you know.
On the defensive side of the ball, Emmett Rice, is it really his birthday? I heard that on the loudspeaker.
It is Emmett's birthday today, like I said. And the defense was phenomenal again. You know, I know we need that to win the championship.
5 sacks tonight for him. I mean, personally, I mean, we know what kind of player he is, but yeah.
5 sacks, like I said, at the end of the day, listen, you can recruit all the players that you want from our team. You still got to coach them. So we got a good group of guys, and we're going to coach them up. So if guys want to, you know, when we come and shoot our guys, and we're not able to coach them, you're still not going to get a winning product. So Emmett is a testament of a 4-year starter, him, Deshaun, Keon Holder. You know, we got guys that are four, you know what I'm saying? I only have like 2 guys that didn't become 9th grade, and one of them is a principal son.
Right.
So you know, hey, these guys are bonded with one another. They know what's ahead of them. They can kind of see the goal. Once we cut out on the penalties again, we had way too many in that. And I'm trying to stress the penalties, so I think that we're going to use that to get us over the hump.